6TQ40482-15E9. Distress. My unit has suffered immense casualties on LV-426 and requests immediate assistance aboard the USS Sulaco. Of the survivors, myself, two human females, one of which is a child, and a damaged synthetic. Consider all Colonial Marines dispatched to LV-426 to be KIA. Repeat, all Marines dispatched to LV-426 were KIA.
Rise and shine, Marines. This isn't a drill, and you aren't in Kansas anymore. On your feet, Marines. For any new recruits, I'm Captain Cruz, and you are my crew on the USS Sephora. We responded to a distress call sent out 17 weeks ago from the USS Sulaco. Rhino 2-3 went in first and encountered heavy resistance. You are the last of the battalion to get popped out of cryo. So I don't want to hear any bitching because we let you lugheads sleep in late. Get combat ready, and I'll see you in the hangar in 20 mics.
Name and rank?
Corporal Christopher Winter, 118th Battalion aboard the USS Sephora.
Corporal Winter, I'm sending in Rhino 2-1 to reinforce 2-3. How are you feeling, kid?
I'm feeling good, Captain. But I'm worried about 2-3.
That's good, because I'm sending you in to catch up with Rhino 2-1. They're trying to get the Sulaco flight recorder so we can see who caused this.
Sir, what happened in there?
We shit the bed. Attention, chicks and dicks of the USS Sephora! As of right this second, Rhino 2-1 and Rhino 2-3 are fighting to get a hold of the situation we're in. We don't leave Marines behind. Over the next 2 hours, we're gonna send a series of dropships over to aid with CASAVAC on the USS Sulaco.
Sir, the Sulaco was reported last seen over Fury 161. How is it back over this planet?
Lieutenant Reed, thanks for the interruption. We don't know how that boat got back here. Right now, we're worried about what's killing our Marines in there. This is a liquid situation. Information to follow as it comes online. Ready up. Good hunting, Marines. Hoorah, Dash!
Hoorah!
Listen up. What I need right now is information. No heroics, no bullshit. I need you to be my eyes in there. Report back anything you see so I know what I'm up against.
Roger that. Tell Rhino 2-1 I'm en route to their location.
rescue this locker!
This is Raider 6-5. The umbilical is venting atmo into the black. Looks dicey, sir.
Dicey? Raider, I need grown-up words.
You have 20 minutes before a total collapse. Shut it down.
Winter, you heard the lady. Get to the other side and we're shutting it down.
Continuing on to the Sulaco. Winter out.
Several injured over here. I need a corpsman right away for the downed Marines from Rhino 2-1.
Negative 2-1. That explosion jacked the airlock on our end. We cannot use the umbilical without risking more lives. Sit tight and stabilize our Marines. 2-1, what is the status of 2-3?
Winter, looks like he sent you over into this mess as well. Pull up your motion tracker and tell me what you see.
Got you two here. And I'm reading 2-3 to the south. Beyond the hangar, engineering perhaps.
They moving?
No. Wait. I got an unidentified signal. Something's moving.
Damn it. Sephora actual. Sounds like 2-3 are holding position.
Boy, they're down.
We're reading unidentified movement in their area. They could be under attack.
Sephora Actual. I'm heading into rendezvous with 2-3.
Remember what I said about heroics, kid. Actual out.
Looks like ejected cryo tubes. Hell of a way to wake up.
Get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
structural integrity of the elevators.
Affirmative, Winter. They have power, but the damage is unknown. Would not advise. Over.
Trust me.
Tracking hostiles.
Multiple signals, all around and closing.
Thank you.
going down. Repeat, Raider 6-5 going down.
How long?
Hours, maybe a day.
I'm gonna throw up.
Let's move.
There's a colony called Hadley's Hope not too far from here. Well, what's left of it. Our shortwaves don't work for shit down here. But we need to find a way to regroup anyone that made it off the Sulaco.
What happened to it, sir?
Best we can tell, the atmospheric processor blew like a 40 megaton bomb.
That doesn't sound too hopeful.
All we got, kid. Keep moving.
Sir, are you planning on talking about what just happened with Rayu?
I think it's safe to say that the United States Colonial Marines are at war with Weyland Yutani.
Change of subject. Sir, what
do you know about the Marines that were sent here 17 weeks ago?
Same as you. Two full squads dispatched with a Weyland Yutani escort and a civvy. The civvy, a warrant officer named Ripley. A shrap head named Hicks.
And a small girl. All that survived and made it home.
They were in cryo through landing on Fury 161. Are we to believe Weyland boarded
the ship and brought it back here? Why would they do that? That doesn't make any sense.
No. Most certainly. Winter, O'Neill, your location has been compromised. Get your asses back to operations ASAP.
My tracker is getting lit up here! You better get ready for this shit!
Reed, this is Winter. I'm in trouble and I don't know where I am.
Come on, you stupid radio.
Winter? Holy shit, man. I thought you were dead. How are you alive? I used the last of my ammo just now on a couple of bugs. I came down into the tunnels looking for you.
So what do we do, man?
I dropped my tracking beacon at the elevator. Use it to meet me there. Come on, get moving. Gotta find a way out, man.
Another down!
Roger that. All clear. Affirmative. I'm here. Wait, where's O'Neill? What the hell happened to O'Neill? Oh, God. This tracker's
moving with that thing.
Are we all good on ammo? We're going after it.
Wait! Belay that. If we go after O'Neill, we could all die. You can't be serious. Think about what you're saying, Belle. It's too risky. As the ranking officer, I have to make the call.
Make the call? He's the one that made us go after you!
Reed, you come with or not, but we are going after. No Marine left behind. Court-martial us if you have to. Let's move, guys.
If we die, it's on you.
Then we go. Move out of ashes. Let's move.
Ready up! Weapons hot!
that glowing on the walls? Oh, man, it's moving. You see that? What the hell is that?
Jesus Christ! They're spitting acid! Fucking acid!
you make a fucking sound, and your brains are what they find in the garbage tomorrow. Not if you understand, asshole. Belle, lie down on the table. She had one of those face huggers. It left a baby one in her chest. How do you get it out?
You can't.
Wrong answer!
Please. Trust me. We've tried to extract the gestated life form.
O'Neill, just let him speak. It's okay.
The embryo will extract fluid and nutrients from the host to construct a placenta, but it's not like a human's. The placenta is like a weed rooting itself into every organ in the chest cavity. Look, even if you could surgically remove the embryo, the placenta is, it's like a cancer. Your organs will begin shutting down one by one, and then you just die.
Winner, knock him out.
O'Neill, I can't. Is it hot in here?
Hey, Mel.
Hey, Nugget.
It's okay. Just close your eyes.
You get that, Marine? You promised. Get everyone off the planet.
Ura to ashes, Mel.
Ura.
It's the queen.
Say again, O'Neill. Did you just say a queen?
What the hell else would you call it? It's laying eggs.
Cut the gas! Cut the gas!
Negative actual! Looks like the perimeter of the compound went down completely! It's all gone to shit here! Weyland-Yutani is harvesting the eggs for extraction.
These things get off planet. Understood, Winter. You two stay alive and get that marine out. We'll deal with Weyu after.
Looks like you'll fit right in, you insubordinate son of a bitch.
You didn't specify which direction to drive the APC, sir.
So, how are you alive, if you don't mind too much my asking? What happened on Fury 161?
Guess we're skipping the softball questions. We left LV-426 and sent out a distress call. A call you all responded to. Near Fury, the ship went into alert, and I was pulled out of cryo as the ranking and only Marine. The ship was on alert because Michael Whalen's PMCs illegally boarded the ship. The four cryopods ejected safely, but I obviously wasn't in mine.
So, whose body was in your cryotube?
That's a longer story. I care about one thing, taking these guys down. That's all I got left, guys.
Let's get to it.
Floor is yours, sir.
We're all Colonial Marines here. I wake up in the morning thanking baby Jesus for every day I'm in the Corps. So I'm gonna be good goddamned if I let Weyland Yutani take that away from me. Now, we don't have an FTL ship to get all of us back off planet. But they do. How long we got before the last boat comes in?
Comes in tonight. They're packing up for good. We take this ship or we don't leave. It's the only chance we're gonna get.
I have 63 active United States Colonial Marines, and we're gonna take that facility. And then we're gonna take that ship. And we're gonna get everything we can to take this company and Michael Whalen down for all the shit they've put us through and taken from us. Hoorah to ashes, O'Neill.
Hoorah, Captain. For the Marines we lost, guys!
Getting lit up here! You gotta get ready for this shit!